them by the feet. They're all just sitting there looking at you. I like your style.
There's an argument on what sheep to shoot.
What's he?
What are you doing?
The one with the rose drop.
Eh?
The one with the rose drop?
Yeah, yeah, they go.
Dylan, Dylan.
I only need to come back lot that far too. Fucking hell, too.
You alright?
You alright, guns?
Yep.
Let's go, 1, 2, 3, let's go. Oh, I ain't getting wet feet, to tell you that.
No.
Well, I'm asked for a hog it too, man.
Hey?
There, John.
Dindin.
Dindins.
Dan's gonna cut us off a roast.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh yeah. Ruapuke mutton.
Cut it out. Cut it out.
Thank you.
hope you're getting that, John.
I hope I am too, cool.
Because that does look shit hot, eh?
Just let that settle for a, just rest, just a touch.
Be fucking primo, people.
10 minute resting.
Oh, you just want to get in there, don't you?
Yeah. Look at that. Cut it out.
Day 4, just finishing off a mutton sandwich, and we're heading off back out for the bees. Gonna put some of these in there, I'm not sure what they're called, I'm sure Dan will let us know later.
Happy little fuckers, aren't they? I think they're gonna go really well here, eh?
I'd say you might be all right, Dan.
Wakey, eh?
Yeah.
Is that just to help the lids down?
Yeah.
So, when she blows, not if she blows, when it blows.
When it blows.
It's not if, it's when. Which is coming in the next few days.
They are loving it. Check them out. What is the time? 8 o'clock?
Yeah, 9 o'clock.
Yeah, 9 on the dot. It's not hot, and they are just cranking. Flows on, people!
Here are ladies. Here you go.
A lot of people change the colour of the discs so the bees can identify their hive. So I do hives and different coloured discs.
Flow is on. Good shit.
Get out there, you good thing.
not looking too flash at all.
Just got to get her home. Just nurse her home. Come on, baby. You'll be right. Nice wee tiki tour. Done. That was easy, eh?
Right.
Tarrant garages, they call it. Gotta be adaptable. Jack of all, master of none. Hey, cuz.
That's right.
Jack of all and master of nothing.
It's because I'm too lazy to get the drop saw out up in the ceiling there. That'd be way easier, just bink.
Yeah.
Nah, do things difficultly.
Don't learn if you do it the easy way.
That's Dylan's philosophy in life.
Do it the hard way.
You don't learn doing it the easy way.
You do it the hard way. See, and this is what I'm talking about, like, master of no trades at all, but jack of all. Fake it till you make it, eh, Dill? That's the one, just that's the one.
So as you can see, weather's closing in, it's expected. We've packed up everything. The boys are just tidying up a few things. We're gonna ship on out while the wind's still low. And not sure if Dan's gonna have a dive on the way home or not. We'll see how it goes. And these guys are heading out. Bro, Bronny.
I filled up that other tow tank too.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, so that one there's full.
Oh, that one's full?
That one's
yeah.
Full.
Oh, full sweet ass, cuz.
Yeah, we're good.
Nah, we're sweet.
We'll be right back.
seen that, kids?
Yeah, that wasn't bad, man.
Bit of fun, eh? Oi, good to have you over here, buddy.
Great to be over there, man. Take me back.
Yeah, back to the old bluff, eh? Miserable.